Welcome to this NX unboxing. This week I have Synergia, another East Asia soft physical release for the PlayStation Vita. This is a visual novel game. I don't know anything about the game. The special thing about this release is that it did not came out digitally. This is one of the East Asia soft games that did not come out digitally, for the Vita at least. And yeah, this is the one that I could get. There was another one called Cyberpunk. That one, everyone was looking forward for it. I was too late for it. It was already sold out. But that one turned out to be not a very good game. This is a visual novel style, also Cyberpunk. Not Cyberpunk the game, but it has a Cyberpunk setting. This one, I actually heard very little about it. And I heard that it is a pretty good game. Not remarkable, but still pretty good. A bit short, like a lot of these, not very elaborate visual novel games, but still. By the way, I don't buy all these East Asia soft games. There are at least three that I decided not to buy. They're very expensive. I pay about 45 euros for one of these, and they need to be at least appealing to me. So there was one. So there were a few that, for example, one that was a casino game, I didn't like that one. And there were two very generic platformers that I also didn't like, so I didn't get those. And there were a few that were very, very cheap games that were like 3 euro games that I suddenly had to pay 45 euros for. That's not a good deal. But this one, I decided to pick it up. Let's see what's inside this game. This package. Oh, wait. So, I always forget to check the back. Inside should be the game, soundtrack, certificate, and the manual. Exactly like almost all of the other physical releases from East Asia Soft. A sticker. Ah, and this one is also called limited edition. And again, the letters are erased. So, yeah, it's nice. I like that. Let's open it. Usually the certificate comes out first, same here. So, that's a very funny picture. A Mara certificate. There were 1200 and this is almost the last one. 1131. Almost seems like they start, because this was a pre-order game of course, seems like they start sending them out in the opposite order, like they sent out number 1200 first. Anyway, this is the back. Some kind of police uniform with a mechanical arm. That doesn't really seem like a comfortable outfit. I really like the artwork here. 13
correct?
It's yeah, you can see a bit of the graphics. I really like the artwork. It's very purple reddish. But yeah, it looks nice. At the end of the world, sometimes love is the ultimate crime. Okay. Manual. Which has the story, how to play, characters, more characters. More characters and trophies and notes. Sorry, come in, I guess. Let me arrange this better. Okay, so this was my unboxing of Synergia Limited Edition from East Asia Soft for the Vita. Yeah, let me know if you heard about this game before and if you would like to play it. I'm pretty curious. Anyway, have a nice day. Bye bye.